got some great bargains for you today.
Spare parts, would you?
Help yourself.
These dang rocks are too tough. I keep breaking my drill.
That rock is raritanium.
Let me look at that drill.
Well, shoot my dog and call me Sally. Thanks, partner.
No problem. I suppose I can take that rock off your hands, too.
Heck, here you go.
Thank you.
We are too late. The ship is leaving.
Hang on. There's an old defense turret over there. Hey, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I sincerely doubt it.
Mission. We will be launching a heavily armed surprise attack from our new moon base against a completely unarmed planet. Actually, that doesn't sound too dangerous. Nevertheless, your orders are simple. Destroy anything that moves. Steal the power generators from Gorda City. Then destroy anything that doesn't move. Oh, and don't forget.
We must get to the moon base and stop Drek.
No, we have to get to the moon base to find Quark. If Drek is there, Quark is probably with him.
But Drek is going to destroy that city. We must get to the base.
That's what I said.
No, that is what I said.
Fine.
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 Thank you. you. Just a little angel.
Actually, I'm a little robot.
You're funny, too.
Yeah, looks on everything.
You be nice. I think I got something special for you. How would you like a hydro pack upgrade?
That would be quite helpful for swimming underwater.
Whatever.
There you go, sweetie. You look so handsome.
Thank you, miss. Your craftsmanship is excellent.
If you two are through...
Jealous?
You come back and see me any old time.
Don't forget to subscribe.